Do you know what I mean when I say curtain call?
You just have to keep going and hope that the audience doesn't notice too much.
It definitely helped me boost my confidence and just overall presence in public settings. But I also think it really helped me build just my teamwork abilities and being able to put something together with a group of people and collaborating with so many people from a super young age.